Parallax Scribbler 2s at USC's open house, or National Robotics Day.
So how do you like the robot?
Tracing out USC.
They're pretty cool. They've been getting more advanced and easier to work with as they've done.
There's one over there doing a maze.
He has an app now to actually control these ones. That was surprising to me. I never had that when I was younger.
BB-8's tearing it up.
I think they're pretty great because like, you can start off with like, easier tasks, and you can make it more advanced.